What a refreshing morning today is. Good morning, everybody.
Good morning, ma'am.
How are you all?
We are smart and confident.
I love my country.
I love my country. I love my country.
Let's learn about our country.
Who is the president of India? Ramnath Kovind is the president of India. Who is the prime minister of India? Mr. Narendra Damodar Das Modi is the prime minister of India. Who is the chief minister of Delhi? Mr. Arvind Kejriwal is the Chief Minister of Delhi. Who is the Education Minister of Delhi? Mr. Manish Sisodia is the Education Minister of Delhi. What is the capital of India? Delhi is the capital of India. States are there in our country?
There are 28 states in our country.
Let's learn about the different states and capital of India. First state is Andhra Pradesh and capital of Andhra Pradesh is Amravati. Second, Arunachal Pradesh and capital of Arunachal Pradesh is Itanagar. Third is Assam. The capital of Assam is Dispur. Fourth is Bihar. Capital of Bihar is Patna. Fifth is Chhattisgarh. And capital of Chhattisgarh is Raipur. Sixth is Goa. And capital is Panaji. Seventh is Gujarat. And capital is Gandhinagar. Eighth is Haryana. And capital of Haryana is Chandigarh. Ninth is Himachal Pradesh and capital of Himachal Pradesh is Shimla. Tenth, Jharkhand, capital Ranchi. 11th, Karnataka and capital is Bangalore. 12th is Kerala and capital is Trivandrum. 13th is Madhya Pradesh and capital is Bhopal. 14th is Maharashtra and capital of Maharashtra is Mumbai. 15th, Manipur and capital is Imphal. 16th, Meghalaya and capital is Shillong. 17th is Mizoram and capital is Izawal. 18th is Odisha and capital is Bhubaneswar. 19th is Nagaland and capital is Mohima. 20th is Punjab and capital is Chandigarh. 21 is Rajasthan and capital Jaipur. 22 is Sikkim and capital of Sikkim is Gangtok. 23 is Tamil Nadu and capital is Chennai. 24 is Telangana and capital is Hyderabad. 25th is Tripura and capital is Agartala. 26th is Uttar Pradesh, capital Lucknow. 27th, Uttarakhand, capital Dehradun. 28th, West Bengal, capital Kolkata.
How many union territories are there in our country?
There are 8 union territories in our country.
Let's learn about 8 union territories of India. The first is Andaman and Nicobar Island and capital is Port Blair. Second is Chandigarh, capital Chandigarh. Third is Dadra Nagar Haveli and Daman Diu, capital Daman. Fourth, Delhi, capital New Delhi. Fifth is Jammu Kashmir, Srinagar in summers and Jammu in winters. Ladakh, capital Leh. Seventh is Lakshadweep, capital Kavarti. Eighth is Pondicherry and capital is Pondicherry.
Other names of India?
Bharat and Hindustan are the other name of our country.
Now we will do back exercise of unit 4 in our GK book. Who is the Prime Minister of India?
The Prime Minister of India is Mr. Narendra Damodar Das Modi.
Name the Chief Minister of Delhi.
The Chief Minister of Delhi is Mr. Arvind Kejriwal.
Who is the Education Minister of India?
The name of the Education Minister is Mr. Manish Sisodia.
How many Union Territories are there in India?
There are 8 Union Territories.
That is also known as?
India is also called Bharat or Hindustan.
What is the capital of India?
President of India?
The President of India is Mr. Ram Nath Kovind.
How many states are there in our country?
There are 28 states in India.
Today we have learned about our country. Vande Mataram! Vande!